Hello everybody, my name is Nick and welcome back to Subnautica. Today, well, this would actually be episode 10 if we were in proper order, but since my previous episode got corrupted, thanks old computer, this is going to be the new episode 9. To recap what basically happened in episode 9, Brawn suit, drill arm, a whole bunch of Leviathan encounters, me screaming for more nickel. So, the usual. Nothing too much happened other than that. But, got the, whatever this is. I don't even know if I had that last time, but yeah, I'll check eventually. As of right now, we're going back to the Lost River to get more nickel and get down to the lava zone.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Yeah. We also got real close to the lava zone and picked up a red eye and a magma ring, I think it is. Yeah, I'm not happy about losing the footage. Alright, let's get right down to the Lost River.
Engine powering up.
I think we need a little bit of nickel to make a new ship. What's happening down here? Wait, did I? Okay, it was probably just Seamoth. No, I think we need 3 more nickel to make a depth module for the Prawn, and I'm pretty sure I need the modification station to build it. Alright, now we're getting to the Lost River here. Now that I actually have the Prawn suit, we can explore the green brine, whatever you want to call it. I know there's a whole lot of good resources down there.
Engine powering down.
Let's actually steal some more melons. Boom, don't need you. This should be good. Sulfur. These rays sound so funky. Let's get at least 4. I know we have 2 so far. This is 3. Should be plenty. head back, make a depth module, so the prawn suit can survive the lava zone.
Engine powering.
Hit on. Titanium ones look so clean, but the plastic steel ones look so crude. Alright, depth module. Wait, thermal reactor. I can put a thermal reactor on there? Ooh! Alright, do I make anything with, well, the sulfur. Yes, I do. Jump jet upgrade. Assume the torpedoes are going to throw on
brawn. Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
All right, upgrade. 1,300 meters. I think that's same as Cyclops. Yep, same as Cyclops. Let's get to it. That's a Leviathan. That's a Sea Treader Leviathan. I think it may have overshot. Yep, there they are. Sink. Well, I'm probably going to ruin the ecosystem here soon. They say I can't do it, but I'm doing it! Yeah, here we go. Now we're where we need to be. Down we go. Yeah, still in pretty good shape. Now we gotta remember how to get back to the lava zone. Right. I know it was past the tree, but I think the tree was... I don't remember. May have got all day, I'll find it eventually.
A hex flow.
Seek fluid intake.
The fluid intake could wait. Oh no. goes. It really knows. Please stop knowing. Thank God. That thing could have easily destroyed this. I think I got a repair I need to do.
The head standard.
Check to see what's damaged. Oh boy. Okay. Let's actually get some melons first. Or better yet, some Bulbo tree.
Vital signs stabilizing.
It doesn't look like it's gonna flood.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Yeah, we're good. This way, that means lost tree is that way. Yeah, lost tree's left. Yep. Lost tree? That's not the... That's not what it's called, but still. Lost tree it is. These things ain't sticking. I'll tempt fate.
Engine powering down.
Just hope a warper doesn't take me out. Wait. Save. Well,
Captain.
magnetite, I can build a, Oh, you little bastards. Build a thermal reactor. Yeah, never mind. I'm using the same, prawn suit for this. Drill. What are you? Death of my prawn suit if we get stuck in here? Got disappointing. Now let's see if we can find a Leviathan.
Engine powering.
Where will find us? Smart. Safe. Ram into something and squish you in the process? Like that warper? Nope. I think I hear the Sea Dragon. away from my ship. Question is, where is it? You know, we actually could check out the, Yeah, we were checking out the facility in there. We're gonna be smart about it and not put our Cyclops in danger. We'll use the prawn suit. Taking my power now. Alright. I'm actually gonna make some tablets. Yank me out of the prawn. just getting a shot of the sea dragon. What I hit? Oh, you just stopped on something. Please don't notice me. You shoot things at me. I'll double check one more time for entrance, if I can get it by the prawn, but I think it may be the Cyclops. Checked. I don't think there's a way in there, like, at all. I don't even know why I just got attacked by a warper.
Seek fluid intake.
Alright, I'm gonna end it off here before I die. Hope you all enjoyed what we saw here today. See y'all in the next one.